All right, how rude, how rude. My internet just kind of blinked out. That's what it did. So, I'm back. Okay, I'm trying to find some music. I'm going to put my friend on here. Come on! Where's the station? I don't know how this thing works. Okay. Let's see if this plays on there. It does. So my Chewy has like little hair that comes over his nose. Hi. Alright, I'm trying to get this randomized. Come on, come out. Hi. Oh, you're on Twitter. It's a lot more fun to come talk to me over here on Periscope. So this is my friend Jeremy Lardani singing, and he sings it so much different. Like when I hear him play it and sing it, it sounds weird hearing it this way. Oh, somebody's beeping. Hi. I was having a good conversation too, and then the internet just kind of went, booted me out. I was like, really? Thanks a lot. So he has a little bit of hair that kind of flips over his nose. This is another thing I just know about him. Hi, Dandy. How are you? I'm good. I'm just kind of chilling out. Because everybody else is watching football. So they watch football and I get to do art without feeling guilty. You're watching football too? Yeah, my husband got the NFL ticket. So Sunday is the day. Because I guess college students can get that NFL ticket at a discount or something. And so, you know, he wasn't going to pass that opportunity up. So he used my kids' discounts and he got himself the NFL ticket. Oh, I don't know what he's watching. He has two TVs out there. And I think he has his tablet. Watching football. He wants to watch all the football. Like, I'm gonna watch all the football. This is my dog! So yeah, maybe I'm doing it successfully, but you can tell who it is. Yay, that makes me so happy you recognized him. So I'm like really being, I'm my own worst client, I'm just saying. I'm like, oh, this isn't quite, like nitpicking at all these details for myself, making myself nuts. But Jordan, the son who no longer lives here, that's going to be his new name, like Voldemort, the name that not must be so. Jordan, the son who no longer lives here, he loves my puppies, and, you know, they're his babies, too. And so I said, oh, I'm going to paint him for his new room a painting of the dogs. And I painted everybody else's dogs, and I haven't painted my own dog. So, he'll probably get a copy, and then I'll probably make myself one, too. Alright. Mine are probably sleeping somewhere. They're not in here by me right now. Simply because, I have my door closed. They're getting into stuff that I don't have put away. But they have a dog bed in here. I have a dog bed and toys in here. They just have not been in here yet. They're either by the couch with Chris watching TV, or they're in my room sleeping on their pillows or something. I don't know. They're doing good, though. I don't know how they could not be doing good. The biggest compliment somebody gave me, I don't know if I've ever told you, one of the biggest compliments I ever got was one of, I don't call her, the lady I work for, it's her mother, and, I mean, we're friendly. I don't know if I would say she's my friend, like, we don't go and hang out and have coffee or anything together, but, you know, anyway, so she once told me, and this is the biggest compliment, she once said, you know, if there's such a thing as reincarnation, I want to come back as one of your dogs. She told me. I was like, okay, I guess that means my dogs have the life. I thought that was funny. Hi, Rob. How are you? So, you get picked to be one of my dogs. You're going to be living the life. Because, I guess. Right. I'm doing good. I'm just hanging out this afternoon, doing my thing. Trying to finish up some stuff before I get myself involved with other stuff. If that makes any sense. I have like a, I'm starting a whole project list now. This is my dog. I'm actually doing my own dog. So like, look, I'm starting to write down, I have like this whole project list, so they're in the right order of what I'm going to work on, because I have so much stuff I'm like doing. And so much stuff I want to try to do. So I need to like keep track so I don't get off of the subjects of where I'm at. Yeah. So let me show you.
get the full.
These are my puppies.
This is Chewy. He's 3.
Yeah, the sewing machine, right? My husband came home from a garage sale with that. And then this is Coco, who's 6 months. I have no idea what just came out here. Ugh. I have SoundCloud on, and there's like, oh, this is some like German song or something. I don't know what that is. Here, okay. I have no idea. Thank you. And here's my sketch was off because I was messing. There's the sketch. I was listening to my friend, Jeremy Lardani. He used to do Periscope a lot. I don't know if he's on anymore. I was listening to his music on SoundCloud, and I don't know, that German, those German thing came up that I didn't understand. Alright. So, like, I pretty much recognize it as Chewy. My kids, his eyes are a little different, but I'm not gonna mess with it. I'm just really, really judgmental because, like, it's hard for me when it's somebody I really know. Let me just put more hair in front of his face. Okay. Get a little, I want a little more of this, color. So what are you up to? You doing anything today, Rob? What's going on? I think he left. Did he leave? It's there. Little trick. The eyes are there, but they don't have to be such a big focus because that's how they're kind of hidden in my dog's face. Because I don't always trim his hair around his face as well as I should. Alright. I might have to play around with this nose a little bit. I like the texture somewhat, but it might be a little too much. Not sure. Not sure. I'm gonna have to stop drawing because I'm running out of a space. And of course my dog has the lovely white fur. Alright, so I need a new layer, which I'm gonna put just on top of the sketch, but under all the other stuff. And this is going to be body. What are you up to today? I hope something good. Alright. I'm making myself crazy. This makes me so nervous, you don't even know. I know, connection. My internet actually went out at one point today. I don't know, it's the universe. Football. Everybody's watching football. My husband has the NFL ticket, and he's in there watching, like, he has 2 TVs and a computer in there. Watching football. Alright. So yeah. Yeah, it is. I used to watch it when I was younger a lot more. Before I was the one who had to make Sunday dinner and stuff, I think. And now I like football because then I can watch my crap shows or do art and stuff that I don't usually do when my husband's around, because I like to pay attention to my husband and not ignore him so much. Okay. But, yeah, like back in the day when, you know, the 80s, I used to go and watch the game and, you know, Browns fan. We're from Cleveland. The dreaded Browns fans, we never win. So, we had some years in the 80s where we were close enough that you thought you might win. And then you're always greatly disappointed. But now I don't really watch it. excuse me. My husband used to do like the fantasy football stuff. He doesn't do that anymore though. Because I used to yell at him because he'd get so mad. I was like, it's not fun. You get so mad. It's not even a real team. So he stopped doing it. I said, I'd rather we just enjoy the games instead of yelling about it. Same reason he doesn't play golf anymore. He's very competitive. And he used to play golf because of work, you know? It's almost like a prereq to play golf. But he would come home so mad. I was like, oh, I can't handle it. You need to let me know when you're playing golf. Because it's just terrible. See, now I can see my lines up here. I'm going to have to go back and fix my face lines. This is just under painting. I was almost thinking of trying watercolor, now that I have the watercolor stuff over here, of portrait, like my underpaintings, where it's just kind of like splotches, like blocks of color. I don't know. We'll see. You never know. I never know what's going to happen. I never know. I just try it, and sometimes things work, and sometimes they don't. Alright. So I'm painting Chewy, and then I'm gonna paint Coco on top of Chewy. I wish I had that art style though, that I could just like sit down and do a whole painting from start to finish, like in an hour or two. People be like, oh, I don't have to wait a week to see what it looks like. Then there's other people in my Facebook groups who probably would die if that happened, because they are probably all are sick and tired of me posting stuff. What's the point? Alright. So I'm going to come back up here to his face and erase that in a little bit. Just a little. Just using my eraser to kind of make the edges a little. And then I will take This is like drawing my own kid. I've never done that either. I've never drawn my own kid. I'm almost. I'm gonna do the front part of his body first, and I'll make a decision later. I'll make a decision later. I'm a rush. Alright, so I like more detail on the face, but when I do his body, he has like this really fluff, fluff hair. So, that's because I use Pantene conditioner. That's a secret. Yes, my dog gets Pantene conditioner on his hair. But I'm going to use a little bit of a bigger brush. So it'll make a little bit of a loose. Oh, I need to go to the body. That would help. A little more of a puffy end. So I'm saying the oils will blend in together. And I need to build up the layers to make the highlights pop out. But the blending will do most of the work for me. No, oh, who is this? Oh, I'm gonna go back to Pandora in a minute. This is SoundCloud, and I think like anybody can put anything on there. Dark color is really bleeding through. Okay, I can't take it anymore. Oh, they were bad. Get rid of you. Oh, close it, close it. I don't want you on no more. All these devices, you guys. I just need to learn how to work them. Alright, there you go. Ah! Anyway, if anybody wants to know anything, feel free to ask. I'm not too worried right here about staying in any lines because my cocoa is going to come
in front of Chewie, but I just need to have some shadow back there for her to play off on. Okay, guys. Well, I think I am going to end this scope because my battery just plopped up and said, "Oh, you're almost out of power now. We need to recharge." So I'm going to work on this and check in again later. Who knows what we're doing. So if you like what you saw and you want to see the end of it, follow me on Kathy Gorilla Designs. I'd love to get to know you, follow you, talk to you. Say hi, all that fun stuff. And I'd like to thank you for spending some time with me. And I wish you all a creative day. Oh, have a good one.